And so, you know, I have to recall on all my Bible lessons, you know, things I learned from experience, you know, from walking with God when I was going through all this stuff, you know, in seasons past. And I realized that I needed for a time such as this, you know, the persecution has, you know, increased to a different level. And, you know what I mean? I've just got to remember everything I learned, everything God taught me, you know, that's in the Word. And now I see why, you know, I needed to understand something. I do now. From the prayer to every other part, you know, spiritual warfare. You know, a lot of which I was using earlier times, but now it's come back where I have to use it again. And so that's reality for me. You know, it's time to recalibrate.